Congrats, Wolves.
All right.
You can now fight one in a proper arena.
In honest footing.
Honest footing. Well, until he flies over there like a bitch.
Okay, I think I figured that attack out, but...
Yeah. It's not too bad when you don't have to worry about fucking falling to your doom, though.
If he hesitates, he's gonna do the one where you should walk. And if he goes right away, then...
I have to say, I actually think, like, for the generation that this game came out before the NES era, that lightning looks really good.
Yeah.
Considering it's obviously just a bunch of textures.
Yeah.
So it's like, yeah, he's got a dash that he flaps,
mm-hmm.
and then he has the non-flap. And the non-flap, you can just walk forward.
Hey, congrats. You've killed every drake in the game except for the Hellkite. Those blue drakes only show up in this one spot.
Hmm. More like a purple.
Really?
In between.
I don't know. I'd call it like a...
I argued this with the blue purple GameCube with people back in the day, where like some would argue it's blue, some would argue it's purple.
Wait, the GameCube? GameCube's purple as shit.
You see, I would call it blue.
You're insane. It's fucking royal purple.
And it's an in between. I feel like
no, it's not. You're insane.
Okay. Red tier still.
I'm gonna pull up a photo.
I'm so tired of this. We could have a fun thing here, but I've had it, and I'm just like, ugh, enough with that. What did I just...
Then stop being wrong!
Shut up. what did I just pick up?
I don't know.
Fuck.
It's one of the Tearstone rings.
Blue Tearstone. Boost defense while HP is low. The rare gem called Tearstone has the uncanny ability to sense imminent death. Blue Tearstone from Katarina boosts defense... when in danger. Okay.
Wooly, the GameCube was blue.
Let me see.
You're mad. You're fucking mad.
So...
You're mad.
Like...
You're a crazy person.
All right.
And you were getting on my case for trying to build a little fucking shrine in the bathroom.
Okay, first of all, what, like, color debate has nothing to do with your insanity in insisting on not throwing out the toilet paper rolls.
Listen, I was building a little thing. I'm building a little pyramid.
Furthermore... I like how you work that in yourself.
I'm see,
right?
See, I've got because I
knowing how crazy insane you are that you're like I'm just gonna present the lore on my own.
Yeah.
I'm not even gonna wait for an opportune moment for this to be brought up.
Well, I don't know. Talking about people being crazy.
I'm not a fan of that. I'm not a fan of like saving something for the right moment in an argument to be like, oh yeah, well you do this. Like that's stupid. I hate that petty shit. So, meh.
It's not petty, Wooly. I'm throwing myself under the bus. The fuck do you want?
Oh, yeah, that's fine. But anyway, I had one of those controllers, and I always looked at it, and I was like, you know, that's kind of a blue to me. It looks like it's not a clean... I love purple, but it's not like a clean royal purple. That door doesn't open.
Nope. You're done?
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Well, you can go that way. Like, to the left there. I can bring up how crazy I am if I want.
Sure, but I'm just saying anyway, like the, Oh, there was a path.
I'm helping you out by making myself look unreasonable.
And that's fine.
Who doesn't want to build
a little
pyramid out of used toilet paper rolls?
I fully admit that it is not, normal traditional blue, and it is not normal traditional purple. It's actually somewhere in between. But, like... The distinction, it's like the dress in a way where you can go like the distinction between it is like, yeah, it's a little bit of a blue.
No, the dress is a trick of the light.
This is you being
a crazy person.
All right, well, look. The purple of Ava, that of Ava Unit 1 is purple. That's not Ava Unit 1 purple. That is a bluer shade of purple. The HSB is scrolled up a little bit. And that's what I'm saying to me. Like, you know, like Ava Unit 1 is what I think of when I think of the word purple.
Ava Unit 1 is, like, only a few shades darker than the GameCube.
Like I said, I'm legit exhausted of this conversation.
Then stop being wrong! It's a really easy way to stop getting frustrated with conversations!
I mean, we could honestly just do a little, eyedropper on it. But whatever, it's fine.
Oh, like, straight up throw it in Photoshop?
Oh, cool!
Sup!
You're in a fight.
Like, you mean like when eyedropper, you mean like throw it into the Photoshop color wheel? Holy shit! God damn it!
How do you get them every time? You've gotten every single one!
Pat.
Got every single one!
Okay, now's the time where I stop and I ask you, is there a possibility that something about DS Fix affects
no.
the luck?
No.
Is there
no.
any way that there
no.
is a...
No! You are just absurdly lucky.
Is there, like, shit that you can do to DS to exploit that
no.
and make it drop every
no.
time?
No.
There's no type
it's
of hack?
It's purely graphical. It affects depth of field, resolution, texture filtering, etc.
You have no other add-ons. There's
no.
nothing happening here.
No!
Because every time I see people starting to get suspect, I go, like, well, fuck, I don't know. I didn't set it up. I didn't set this copy of
I
the game
I have
up.
DS Fix running at 1080 with a 540 depth of field resolution, and that's it.
There's nothing suspicious
that's
happening
it.
Here.
No.
Oh, boy.
That's... Congrats on getting the other great spear weapon. You fuck.
Oh, boy.
You've gotten every
Wait,
single one.
When did I get two?
You picked one up at some point. All right. They dropped them.
Okay. So, talk to me about...
It's good. It's real good. If you can find it.
Usually they go up, but...
There it is.
All right.
It's right there.
Up.
It's in dead center of the screen, Willie.
Yeah, Black Knight Halberd. That's
yeah, there it is.
245.
Requires a lot of strength.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Well, it's a strength pole arm.
Weird.
Yeah. You may be able to two-hand it. You can't.
Does it have the same moveset as, you know, poor
No, it has a more or less unique moveset, but it is a Halberd class weapon, and it's quite good.
Well, I guess I'll never know. All that luck, not really doing me a ton of
Yeah,
right
that's
here.
Fucking nuts.
Except for the weapon I'm actually using.
Yeah, but that's not that rare.
Okay.
That, like, I mean, you have two, for example.
So little did I know that,
Hey, you got the grass crest. So if you wanted to two-hand some shit, you'd throw your grass crest on your back.
Because it's got 42 magics?
No, fuck that. Who cares about that?
95, fire...
It's about the description.
Old medium metal shield of unknown origin, grass crest is lightly imbued with magic, which slightly speeds stamina recovery. I see. Yeah, I think you mentioned this before. So yeah, that area led all the way back down to here, huh?
Yep.
I didn't expect that. Alright, so, now that I've entered a new area and finished out the drakes, I guess now we can level up, and then
yeah.
we can... Is there a bonfire?
Well, you just sat on one.
I did.
Like, just now. Like, it's right there.
You're right. I completely forgot that when we stopped to talk about all that stupid luck. So let me just take some levels.
Well, hey, did you make any deals with the devil?
In Binding of Isaac, I did.
Oh, I'm just in general.
Isaac!
In, like, overall.
Let's see. Do I want to? Yes, I do. Let's take this off for a second.
I'm curious as to where you want to go next.
Well, I think now... Oh! Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you like that. You wanted to throw it on, but you forgot.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, I was gonna say, you get 80 of those?
Yeah.
No. You get 3.
4, maybe.
And this one's gonna be shorter? The animation stays the same.
You get 3.5.
But that's a risky one on the last one. Tell you what. Okay.
It's the, what is it? It's the fucking beginning of, combustion. It's the original form of combustion, I think it says.
Okay, let's see here. I want to go try my hand at Fatty. So.
Fatty? Oh, yeah!
See if we can get that, the race for the slab!
You can get that slab, brother. Granted, you can't use the slab, but, I mean, you get it.
Seems like placing the Lord Vessel is a really
vital portion of the trip forward. Oh, Frant went back to sleep.
Yeah, well, he was asleep when I got back.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on a second.
You gotta hit the elevator, do the jump.
Yeah, yeah, and then someone was like, talk to haircut, you idiot. Like, I don't want
I'm sorry. Miracles, was it?
Well, we might as well see what you have to say. Myself.
Pay me no mind.
Fuck off. He doesn't have anything to say.
So then what was the big deal in talking to him?
Because when you get to the Tomb of the Giants, there is some stuff that happens, and then you can go back and talk to him.
But it didn't happen.
Yeah, it didn't happen.
So that was fun.
Yes, that's correct.
Got it. Okay.
Nope.
Nope.
You gotta go up the elevator, hop off.
Yeah.
And you're gonna be using your magic, your magic-y shield. Against Stray. Because that boy does all sorts of magic damage. Oh, Dragon's Crest Shield, by the way, you picked that up. It's super good against fire. Yeah. 85% fire reduction.
But this is 95, so...
Yeah. Okay. Well, I mean, you got all the good stuff.
I gotcha.
You got it all, brother.
I mean, hear ya.
How come all the Gorons are Hulk Hogan wannabes?
Oh.
Nailed it.
With that sound effect.
Flawless. Once again... You can roll, right? This is the stupidest. Yeah, Wooly the Hero. Yeah. Did it.
That was so...
Everyone hates them. You're not alone.
It's the dates. I understand.
It's old. This came out back in the 70s, man. I mean, come on. Be kind to it. Did you see that fucking amazing post on our subreddit where somebody was like, ancient hieroglyphics seem to depict the very first, it seemed to be the very first depiction of the Dark Souls DLC?
That's funny. The magic there isn't that they said the DLC.
Yeah. Now, because you have the Rite of Kindling now, if you want and you want to blow the humanity, you can kick the bonfires next to Stray up to 50.
Let's see if I need to.
Well, definitely sit at them before fighting Stray.
Yeah.
Because you'll have to make the fucking trip back.
Of course. But I feel like it would be a waste.
Boy, it's been a long time since we've been here last time.
I didn't need to, yeah.
I feel almost nostalgic. Very different outcome. So the spear is trash on higher elevations.
Yeah. That much is clear.
Which is great because your Uchi goes up and down on its default swings.
And I know this. I know that it's trash.
You have... You're covering everything but left and... Oh, no, wait. Your spear does hit left and right as well.
Wait, is there a bonfire here and
it sure
over
is.
There?
There sure are. You can pick which one you prefer.
It'd be faster over there. Look at you trying to bait me. Look at you.
It got you the first time.
It did, and that was honest.
You notice they're smacking you, and you're not even like... You're like... You know?
Yeah, maybe I'll just take that Kindle. I'll try. I'll give it one shot.
Yeah, give it a one. Give it a one. Stray Demon!
I have the good shield. Yep, I'm ready
to go. You sure do? You're ready to go. You're not going to get any more stronger than you are now.
Yeah, okay, so that's already an Estus on just the recovery.
On just the fall. How could you miss an ass that fat?
Maybe.
So it's going to take you some time to learn the hyper specific hitbox of that.
Of that, yeah. And it is rollable.
It is, but it's difficult. See, that was not gonna hit you. This is.
Feels like the race might be
against your favor.
Yeah. Okay. And the magic block?
Didn't proc because you were nice and far away.
Ah, damn it! I misread the animation again.
So it's tough, but like there's a depth of field effect, or I don't know what you would call it if not depth of field,
on the pink explosion that if your body is in it, you're caught. See?
Yes.
Like you were at the absolute fucking edge of that.
Yeah, for sure.
That being said, compared to the first time you got here, this is not even close. Like you're actually halfway to beating him with 5 Estus.
Oh no. All right.
So the problem there, Wolves, is that you're inside the cloud, so it's hitting you from every direction.
Okay, that's doable with that one.
It's super doable.
Because, I feel like I'm not going to be able to avoid those hits, so I might as
well. So might as well just go hard.
Form a strategy around tanking them. And iron flesh might hurt me, you know?
Well, if you're gonna go tank strategy, you're definitely going to want more S's.
Just for this one moment.
Wooly, you have 60 humanity. You're drowning in humanity.
Wait, was it? Oh, god damn it, I'm an idiot. You know what I was thinking? I was thinking I needed a,
human effigy?
An effigy. Not an effigy, a firekeeper soul.
Oh, yeah, no.
And that's to make your Estus stronger.
Yeah.
Not to punch your bone.
The fact that it changes every time can't help.
Yeah, I completely...
You get tons of it.
I only need one, actually.
No, you need at least one. You need to be human to kindle it.
Yeah, so I need two. Okay. Yeah. These mechanics. It's this late in, and I'm still, like, fucking forgetting.
It's fucking obtuse. It's obtuse on purpose.
Anyway,
it's like, fuck you. Don't learn it. Be confused the whole game. The whole time.
Should I iron flesh? I wonder. It'll probably go faster if I do.
Now, I'm just saying right now, I think it's a better investment to kick it to 15, because if you die, you'll have to use 2 to kick it up another 1. Whereas you would just have to use 1 here.
Yes. It's free. You're right.
It's fucking free. And you can just gain humanity.
Hey, Woolington, hey.
Hey.
It's free real estate.
It's free Estus.
Just come get it, it's free!
Just come get it.
It's free!
It's in your inventory.
The Estus is free!
Like, straight up, Wooly, I think you actually have enough humanity to, like, kindle every remaining bonfire to max.
If I wanted to. There's no other covenant that's gonna ask me for a bunch of humanity, I assume.
Nope. The Chaos Covenant's the only one.
The following message applies only to Woolington.
It's free real estate. Stab his butt! It's his butt! It's weak. It's not, it's his whole body. The butt's just the easiest place to hit.
Yeah.
Because it's so big
and it feels like it's the only
and round. Like one of those rap guys' girlfriends.
Oh, like Ice-T? And what's her name?
Oh, Coco. That shit is disturbing. So disturbing, I need to remind myself what we're talking about.
You sure do.
Yeah, give me a second. I gotta.
Do what you gotta do.
Ice tea.
Do what you gotta do.
What, baby? I don't care about that shit.
I'm on the wrong side here.
Yeah, that's upsetting. that's scary. No wonder Ice tea's mellowed out.
Why wouldn't you be, man? That's a pretty lady.
So, I have a pro tip for you, Wolves. With your type of weapon, his ankles are a way better shot. Because they actually extend all the way to the floor. Unlike his butt.
Yeah.
If you don't heal, you're dead.
Hey! Congrats!
I'm way more honest this time around, huh?
Considerably. Hey, look at that. You got humanity. And you got 20 grand and a slab.
I was about to say, did you lie to me, motherfucker?
No.
You have to pick it up off the ground.
Of course you do.
Why do they do that?
Well, I would never lie to you.
I wonder why they do that.
Like, that's not true. That was a lie.
Yes, it was. like Ornstein's ring, the Leo just dropped instead of getting automatically added to my inventory.
To fuck with you.
Is there like a...
And check it. Look, that's where it is. That's the guy you were looking at the very beginning of the game.
It wasn't the one you thought it was.
Gotcha.
Pointing at your head. Roll safe.
That man is a dank man.
He got pretty dank pretty quick.
Yeah, he's like 23.
Shit got dank, yeah.
Could you imagine if you were dank meme at 23? What's there even to do with the rest of your life?
I'm not very dank, but I'm kind of a meme. Or at least that dumb O-face of me is.
The one that's desperate for pie?
The one that they put purple on?
Yeah.
And shit like that? Yeah, that one. The one that I'm totally not tired of. That one.
The one you've made... The one that you've very successfully... tricked people into thinking that you don't hate with every fiber of your being.
What are you talking about?
What?
Why would you do that? Don't blow up the lore. What are you saying?
That's crazy.
It's hilarious. Every time it gets
you tricked them.
No, it's fun. Stop it.
You tricked it.
Don't ruin it. Don't ruin it.
What? What are you talking about?
Thank you. That's why you're here.
Oh yeah, you got one. You got another one.
Do I get two?
No. No, you're 28.
I picked up some items in the
okay, well maybe, let's see.
It might be time.
Resistance might be the worst stat that's ever been in an RPG that I've played. It doesn't do anything. It actually doesn't do anything.
I think having humanity in addition to humanity in addition to humanity is the most confusing
thing. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, it doesn't get much more convoluted.
You're not. Come on.
No, I'm not gonna.
That's 2,000, 2,000, 1,000, 1,500.
Never mind. I thought I picked up bigger. I thought I picked up prouder souls. Turns out they weren't that.
They weren't that proud. So where to next, Wolves?
I wanna say.
If you wanna go pure optional, there's still Ceaseless Discharge that you left down there.
I did leave Ceaseless Discharge down there.
What a great name! Oh, I love that fucking name!
But I don't even know how I would attempt to begin. Stabbing at that.
Well, you gotta try and stab him first.
I guess I could do that.
The only way to know is to stab.
I assumed that was actually a path, believe it or not.
What do you mean?
I didn't think it was optional.
It's not.
So why would you say optional?
Oh, Ceaseless?
Yeah.
It was optional at the time.
Oh.
But it's not optional overall.
I see. Yeah, why not? Why not? We're doing optionals today, huh?
Yeah.
And they're going pretty quickly.
Daughter of Chaos is where you want to go if you want to fight Ceaseless. He won't stop discharging. He won't.
Let's see if I can make
that. Just staunch it.
Maybe I got something.
You're the stauncher.
Staunch the flow. Gotta staunch the flow.
I think Ceaseless Discharge is my favorite name.
Can he just buff up my Pyromancy Flame?
Yeah.
How much
maybe.
What's the next level gonna cost me?
Yeah, you again. Did he get more gear once you got to a second level?
14.
No.
No.
You got nothing.
14k for the next.
Fuck off, Ingi. Fuck off the edge of my dick, Ingi. Okay.
I can probably just sprint straight to it.
Hell yeah, you can. You're a badass. Nobody can stop you.
So I'm guessing he's gonna beach himself eventually.
Perhaps. Like some kind of ceaselessly discharging whale.
Doesn't seem like I had a chance otherwise. And whale, you know, shoutouts to the zones like this one and the other one that I just beat with the dragon where...
Ashlake.
You just see the boss immediately.
Yeah!
Like the first thing you do is see the fucking boss.
Way out there!
Shoutouts to that.
I love that concept. I absolutely adore it.
That's bright ass lava.
It sure is. The effect looks awful.
Also, being this close to it would probably fuck you up.
Don't use your bomb arrows. Like, don't use that shit.